What does homeless look like? Our traditional view of homelessness might not fit these images from Crossroads Mission in Kearney and in Hastings. Today, Crossroads can house up to 154 people between the Hastings and Kearney locations. Individuals, couples, and families arrive at the doorstep due to many different circumstances.
I lived with my grandmother and she died of cancer. It was a year ago on the 17th of December she passed away, and so I moved out of her house. So that's why I'm here now. I used to take care of her every day.
I lost my job, I lost my place to live, I had no money saved up, I had nowhere to live.
My year started off in not such good terms, being pretty much destitute.
Ending up at Crossroads, I feel was something that God wanted me to do with my life, because without Crossroads, I wouldn't be the person I am today.
When people come to Crossroads, they are probably more open to change and more open to the gospel than at any other time in their lives.
Crossroads has seen more and more families with children coming to stay. In 2013, they helped 78 different families with 156 children.
They've been incredibly gracious to my kids. You know, my kids are comfortable, so, you know, that makes us more comfortable. And when we do leave, we want to know that when we leave, it's permanent.
If you are interested in donating money, time, or items, please call, visit crossroadsmission.com, or stop by either center.
I don't know where I would be. I have no idea. More than likely not somewhere, you know, that's a blessing like this place.
I didn't have Christ before I came. And then when I did come, the foundation of Christ was laid, and then I was able to move on with that foundation.
No matter where we go, I'll always be grateful to Crossroads.
This is just an affirmation of prayer, a positive attitude, and surrounding yourself by good people. And I found it all here.